Hello, my name is Carrie Fish, and today's educational blog topic is required minimum distributions, also known as RMDs. Required minimum distributions are mandatory annual withdrawals that must be taken from your traditional SEP or simple IRA accounts. Due to tax law changes contained in the SECURE Act effective January 1st of 2020, if you reach the age of 70 and a half in 2019 or before, you are required by the IRS to take annual RMD distributions from your retirement accounts. If you reach age 70 and a half in 2020 or after, you are required by the IRS to take annual RMDs from your IRA accounts by April 1st of the year after you turn 72. If you are already meeting your RMD requirements elsewhere, you do not need to take a distribution from your LPL retirement accounts. The deadline for taking RMDs is December 31st of each year. The change in the RMD age requirement from 70 and a half to 72 only applies to individuals who turn 70 and a half on or after January 1st of 2020. We at FiPlan Partners encourage you to meet with your financial professional or tax advisor to evaluate your individual situation and help you make an informed decision about your IRAs and your RMDs. We cannot make distributions from your IRA without specific directions from you. If you don't take your RMD in a timely manner, you may be subject to a 50% penalty on the amount you should have withdrawn in that tax year. Please speak to your financial professional about your RMD and your withdrawal options. If you have any further questions, please don't hesitate to call our office at 205-989-3498. Thank you.